Back in July, going after Secretary Clinton because her top aide was married to, well, still married to, Anthony Weiner. Let's watch.
Why are they giving Hillary Clinton briefings? Because it's going to get revealed. I mean, her number one person, Uma Abedin, is married to Anthony Weiner, who's a sleazeball and a pervert. And I'm not saying that. I mean, that's recorded history, right? I don't like Uma going home at night and telling Anthony Weiner all of these secrets, okay?